Hughes has to reuse that reach. Stay on the outside, get that jab working.
Big right hand and a left behind it. Sefo's in huge, huge trouble, and down he goes out of the ring. And the fight's over.
Well, the fighter always wants to get up on his feet. You got to keep him down, hold him down there. Here it is.
There you see that right that really got to him. And then Hughes wasted no time in following up. And that was a scary looking knockout.